Finally, at long last, I am free. I think.